race will be starting shortly.
We'll be right back. flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form.
Thank you.
tyre situation. We're good for the time being, but you are going to start to notice the wear, so make sure it doesn't catch you out. In terms of fuel, we're now at about 75% of our starting load. 75% fuel remaining. Pit window closes this lap.
Flags ahead. No of it.
30 kilos of fuel remaining. Increasing the gap on the behind by 0.5 per lap. Speed. is open. The pit window is open. Okay, here's the fuel situation at the moment. We have 20 kilos remaining. That's 20 kilos.
Green flag.
one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Driver yet. now at 10 kilograms. That's 10 kilograms of fuel remaining. It should be a few laps at least before you start feeling too many tyre issues. They seem in good condition for the time being.
Thank you.
box.
It's been an amazing day for the Lotus team as Romain Grosjean has finished on the top step of the podium. Rightly, he looked delighted with himself as he celebrated.